My buddy Jeff, who's a big Mopar guy, hooked me up with one of these. It's a little ridiculous, but it's also kind of awesome. So it's a 68 charger with a frunk, wide body. Very Spartan interior, and we've got a Hemi, a elephant motor, possibly, out back in the back seat, or where the back seat would be, and inboard disc brakes, apparently, if that wasn't crazy enough. Some kind of a GT40 to Tommaso Pantera transaxle setup here. Pretty cool. A little ridiculous, but also awesome.